Ali, I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the farm. I'll tell Jasir you're all right. You know, for a stranger.
Thank you. Lustig.
Miracle. It's a damn miracle.
Yeah.
You don't even know what you just did for us. Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were getting sicker and sicker. Maybe I was wrong about you, stranger.
So, any chance you'll answer my question now? About that medicine?
Follow me, please.
Jasir, in Haran, we're running out of antizin. I'm looking for anything that could save my friends. If you have anything...
Yes, stranger, we do. We have our faith and our prayers to the Mother.
Faith? Okay, I mean no disrespect, but you're telling me that prayers keep you from turning?
That's your problem. You lack faith, just like the other outsiders. We believe in the Mother, and she protects us. We have no need of antizin, or whatever you said.
Okay, well, is there any way I could maybe speak with this Mother?
She is sacred. She speaks only with those known as the Faceless. But maybe you could get them to notice you. If you do enough good for our community.
At this point, I'll take anything. So what kind of good are you looking for? What needs to be done around here?
You're serious about this? All right, then. Me, I take care of this farm. And my friend Bilal keeps the gas station near town safe. Look around. You'll find more work than any one man could handle.